Hey guys, I'm SJ.
And I'm Nance.
And do anybody out there have the lotion? Because Hopsin's in this video.
Oh my gosh, I didn't realize where you were going with that.
I'm allergic to it, so I can't touch it, but
you can use cocoa.
I can touch it. I'll just use my coconut oil, whatever the fuck it is. Because my man crush is in this one, and he's going to kill it again, as always. One of you guys requested it. I don't know who it was.
It was everybody in the live stream.
Everybody in the live stream. So yeah. You guys want to see me jerk off on camera. That's very nice of you guys. Thank you. I appreciate that.
Oh my gosh.
I appreciate that from the bottom of my heart. I'm not just going to whip it out, but you might see a little squirt come up or something. You know what I mean?
Never know.
It's on my own face. I'm not going to make a mess. Well,
you're
of course,
so
why would I be
eating
it out myself, right? Fucking idiot. I'm talking about myself, guys. Anyway, Hopsin's in it, so I'm already excited about it. I don't know who. Dax. Unless it's Dax Prescott, the quarterback from the fucking Cowboys. But I don't think that's him. It doesn't look anything like him. It says, it's not called Lose Yourself. What is it called? Hotline Bling or some shit?
Yes, that's exactly what it's called.
I don't know. I'm making up shit right now. Yeah,
I'm
not even drunk. I had one
sure.
fucking beer.
Yeah, you're worth it.
You're worth it. Okay, so you guys are worth it sometimes. Sometimes you guys are not.
Who?
The subscribers. The viewers.
Are you sure about that?
They're the viewers.
Always worth it.
Are they? Especially
yes.
when we got like 5 views?
Yes.
Those 5 views are worth it.
Their
other 19,000 and whatever. Suck it. Let's get right to it. No, I love you all. I'm saying let's get right to it. I'm not hit. Man, I'm fucking gone today.
Yeah.
I'm saying let's get right to it. Waiting for her to hit the button. The button's right in front of fucking me.
Yeah, you have
it.
If
it was a snake, it would have bit me. You know? Let's go. I just want to see Hopsin.
I'm sure you do. You logged into your Instagram,
he's worth it.
Junior81, you'd be able to see him all the time.
Use the hoe.
Cigarettes.
No, that was she's a hoe. She looks kind of like a man.
She doesn't look like a man.
She did look like her nose did.
Hey, buddy. What are you trying to get into?
Stop.
Dollar? You're worth it.
He's just stop. You tell a hoe to stop. And she can follow it too. Without no fucking cell phone. She just randomly walked and found the address. That's nice. Ah, you ain't that worth it. We can fix your nose. Oh, she does.
Hey, if no one's told you this today, I'ma tell you. You worth it. Yeah, you worth it. Perfect. See through the surface. A king or a queen, be supreme is your purpose. I'm certain. A dawn will be farmed if you work, and the pain is a burden. I'm preaching a service. Let me bring you back. They gon' tell you this, and they gon' tell you that. That you need to be rich, and you need to be black. Better play a sport, and if you can't, you better rap. But baby, that's trash. Fuck social media. Fuck a blue check in the page on Wikipedia. I've been disappointed because society been teaching you to idolize people. Fuck them, they ain't even feeding you, man. What about the janitors? What about the doctors? Single moms working 2 jobs for their daughters. What about the garbage man and niggas on the bus? They be fueling our society, but they ain't paid enough, man. I'm fucking fed up with this shit, so I had to come and speak. Took a dark ass topic, put it on a happy beat. I know it's different, not the average way you probably want to listen. That's the reason why it's gonna make a difference. You worth it, worth it. So, yeah, perfect, perfect. Yeah, you worth it, so, yeah, perfect, perfect, yeah. Sometimes we don't need the school system to help us. We don't need to follow the rules like everyone else does. They boxing the scene, we should be aiming to break through. Be yourself, let your imagination create you. Don't ever feel constricted and don't ever conform. They'll step on your charm, disable it and sever your arm. I'm writing heaven this poem and I'm asking for more angels to be my guardian so these savages won't break through. Don't be scared of taking a leap, it's okay too. They always gon' doubt when you're doing shit that they can't do. They ain't gonna understand all the shit that you've been through. Open up your eyes and see all potential to see you. You could be a lot more than what you've been. Step up out your comfort zone and make some more new friends. Or you may need to cut them off because they loose ends. True shit. Don't ever be y'all talk, just prove it. Go do shit. You worth it, so yeah, perfect, perfect. Yeah, 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 let's make it happen. Everybody take my hand. Black, white, gay, bi, boy, girl, every man. Put the hatred to the side. Yeah, it's time to take a stand. What you worth is what you give. Now what you got in terms of bands?
Look, we gon' say fuck them if they don't understand. Just let your middle finger linger as you holding your hands up. See, they hoping to brand us to keep us in their control. Follow your heart and do what's in your soul. Just know that you worth it.
So worth that, yeah. So perfect. So worth it.
You worth it, worth it. So yeah, perfect, perfect. Yeah, you worth it, worth it. So damn perfect, perfect. Yeah, you worth it, worth it. So yeah, perfect, perfect. Yeah, you worth it, worth it. So damn perfect, perfect. Yeah, you worth it, worth it. So yeah, perfect, perfect. Yeah, you worth it, worth it. So damn perfect, perfect. Yeah. And don't you ever forget it. And if they tell you otherwise, you know what you tell them?
I wonder if this is actually promoting something. Say fuck. It does say .org.
You. Stacks.
I'm dropping August 22nd. It's different now. That's Dak, right? I'm sure that's Dak.
Dax. Isn't it Dax or Dak?
I think it's Dax. I don't know. Oh. I do gotta say, it really threw me for a fucking loop. Because the beginning of the video, I thought it was just gonna be another video with, okay, you got a hoe, this guy's gonna rap about him getting pussy, this and that, blah, blah. Blew my fucking mind. she was saying a positive message. I did not see that fucking coming. I mean, shit, go ahead, Nance. I know you want to say something.
I actually liked it because it was a positive message throughout. Everybody was going through their own different thing in their life, and you just have to remember that even if you're going through something hard, you're worth it, and just continue on. There's going to be the light at the end of the tunnel for your struggle.
Yeah. He was even saying, you know, boy, girl, gay, trans, or anything. He's like, anything. It doesn't matter who the fuck you are, wherever you're at. I like that. That's a good fucking positive message. And that's how it is. That's how it should be. Honestly, man, that's on my phone, and that's for sure going on my phone.
Yeah.
That's a really good message. That's a good song. I actually enjoyed it. I know some of you guys may not be like, oh, it's not worth it, whatever. Hey, you know what? It was good. I liked it. I enjoyed it. I really do enjoy it. The video did justice, too. Having a hooker, hoe, prostitute, whatever you want to call it.
Somebody going through money issues. Yeah. Somebody going through drugs.
Everything, like, a lot of shit. Yeah. A lot of common shit. Librarian or whatever, you know, like, fucking all kinds of shit. You never know, man. Like, I tell my brothers all the time, just because you go through something doesn't mean that anybody else is not going through the same thing in a different way. Everybody's thing is different, you know? Good positive message, but I can kind of see where that's going. No matter what it is, everybody goes through the same shit, just different types of it.
Yeah.
And then just keep doing it. Get through it. Don't even make the negativity get to you. And that's all I can say about that one. Hopsin, Dak, definitely on the board. Dak now is on the radar. I didn't care about who he was at first when I first started watching the video, but
he's
actually a good rapper, and he's... my first video is him spitting positive messages.
You want to listen to more of it?
Watch this next one and be like, okay, fuck this bitch and fucking fucking splat, you fucking blap, tat, tat, tat. It's like, what the fuck? What happened to the positive messages? Right. Shit, man? Shit. It's all good. Anyway, I want to listen to more Dak, though.
Yeah.
Dax.
It'd be interesting. You know what? That means he's good if you can't say his name.
Yeah, because I couldn't say Hopsin's name for hell. If you watched the old, very, very first time we did it, I called it... What the fuck? I don't even know what I called it. I couldn't say his name.
You said Hopsin.
No, I said Hospin. Something. Hospin or some shit. Yeah. I added an S in the fucking right after the O. It was crazy, man. It was just, I couldn't say his name. But you know what? He ended up being really fucking good. I found out his name out of that, you know. And there was somebody else. I don't know. You guys have to check him out. But there was somebody else I couldn't say the name.
Yeah.
And fucking the song was hella good. So we're going to sign off. We hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope this video goes up.
Yes.
Because we don't want to get all these fucking videos blocked. For those three of you that do see it before it gets blocked, if it does, we made it. We still made this video. Take care. Peace.